So, does your dad still live in Texas?
No, he died when I was 14.
I'm sorry to hear that.
So was the man who owned the local liquor store.